And okay, here we are waiting for somebody to connect to the one-on-one sessions. We are on, let's see what day is today, Thursday? No, Wednesday. We are on Wednesday, December the 2nd. We just finished the class with a group and we are still waiting for them to connect. Okay, let's check it out. First off, let me get ready, get rid of something here. Okay. And let's see, let's see, let's see. Conversion is going to be a little bit slower today. Okay, meanwhile, we still have some activities to perform. First off, let's get the attendance for the Okay, let's see. Helen won't be able to connect either today. Well, let's continue working. We still got work to do. We are preparing the next classes for next week. Yes, Miss, just waiting for them. Let's see. Oh, there's Felicita. Hello, Felicita. Good evening. Welcome. Activate your microphone, please. Hello, Felicita. Tell me, how can I help you?
Thank you for opportunity.
I'm sorry, I cannot hear you well. No le escucho bien.
English teacher.
I'm sorry? Dígame, Felicita. Yes, I can hear you now.
Escucho perfecto.
I can hear you too.
Escucho, teacher.
Now I can hear you better. Ahora le escucho mejor.
Ah, okay.
Tell me, how can I help you?
Okay. Little big English.
Okay.
Important language English for me.
Oh, really? And tell me, do you have any question? ¿Tiene alguna pregunta, any specific question? So I can like help you, I don't know, perhaps a tense. Puede ser algo de la clase, something different, alguna duda que tenga.
Ay, Dios mío, ¿cómo le puedo decir? Realmente no le puedo decir, teacher, que tengo dudas porque usted lo está haciendo la mejor manera de enseñarnos, así que siento que en lo personal, tengo que poner todo mi empeño para...
Okay, then tell me, what do you think is the most difficult for you? ¿Qué cree que es lo más difícil para usted?
Sería el
Listening.
listening.
Okay, the listening. Let's see. How can we help you with listening? Well, first of all, I will recommend you, if you have the time, si usted tiene el tiempo, you can connect to the platform, si se puede conectar a la plataforma. You can access information we have there for you to practice, or you can connect to the platform to the videos of the classes. Puede conectarse a la plataforma y acceder a los videos de la clase. That way you review. De esa manera, repasa. I am speaking in English, I am giving instruction, and it's something that you have seen already. Es algo que ya ha visto. So, when you are listening to me and watching the video, you are going to, like, to make more sense. Va a tener más sentido para usted.
Okay? Okay.
That would be a good practice. Esa sería una muy buena práctica. It could help you to pronounce better. Le ayudaría no solamente el listening, sino también el pronunciation.
Excellent. Excellent. Thank you, teacher. Y congratulations for you.
No. To you, for, to you.
For learn English, everybody.
Well, group. No, it's a good group. It's a very interesting group.
Yeah.
Yeah, and something else that I could advise you to do. Algo más que le podría recomendar hacer is this, look. Watch videos. Like movies. Watch a movie that you have seen already. Vea una película que ya vio antes. Watch a movie that you have seen. And that movie, una que ya haya visto. So you know the idea, the general idea. And program the TV so you can see the titles in English. Programelo para verlo con subtítulos, pero en inglés. Listening in English and the titles in English.
Okay. Okay?
That way, when you hear the words, you are going to see the words. Okay? That will help your brain make the connection between what you hear and what you see. And, okay, of course, y desde luego, if it is a movie that you know already, si es algo que usted ya conoce, you get the idea, the general idea. Okay? That exercise is going to stimulate you, and it's going to make your brain faster to understand what you hear. Va a hacer que su mente sea más rápida para entender lo que escucha.
Me parece excelente.
Yeah, that could help you. And I mean, remember, right at the level you are right now, en este nivel que usted está ahorita, something that you know the story, okay? Algo que ya conoce la historia. Don't look for a new movie, because new vocabulary, I mean, you are going to get more confused. Se me va a confundir más. Remember that languages, they express ideas. They transmit ideas. Hablar, comunicarse, es transmitir ideas. Okay? And we get, you can get the ideas from the images, se puede obtener las ideas de las imágenes, or also from what you hear. But in this moment, you tell me that you are having problems with the pronunciation, with the listening, right? Pensé que le cuesta un poquito el listening. So, in this case, you know the general idea. What you are going to do is relate the general idea to what you listen and to what you read. Va a relacionar la idea general que ya conoce con las palabras que escucha y lo que ve. And, of course, you are not going to understand all the words. No se preocupe que no va a entender todas las palabras. That's normal. Okay? Eso es normal. Yeah. But with few words that you get, it's going to help you. Con pocas palabras que usted lleva. And besides that, your ear, tu oído, it's going to get used to. Se va a acostumbrar. Okay?
Me parece bien, excelente. su instrucción, que lo que me está como, digamos, lo que usted me está recomendando es excelente, teacher, y así lo voy a hacer.
Believe me, it's going to help you. Le va a ayudar.
Me encanta, realmente estoy interesada en aprender el inglés. Siempre dicen que es más fácil. Y entonces yo digo, si es más fácil, entonces lo tengo que lograr.
Yeah, just remember that it takes a little bit of time. Para los adultos nos tardamos un poquito más.
Yeah.
That's normal, okay? I mean, youngsters, they get it fast. Los adolescentes lo agarran rapidito. In our case, we are a little bit old. It takes a little bit more time, but it's not impossible. A nosotros nos lleva un poquito más de tiempo, pero no es imposible. That means that we need to put more effort into it. Tenemos que ponerle un poquito más de esfuerzo. And those little exercises are going to help you, okay?
Okay. Gracias, teacher.
No, you're welcome. I'm happy to have you here. Me alegró tenerla por acá. I was alone.
So long. Good night. God bless you, teacher.
Bye. Take care.
Bye.
Okay, we had one. That's great. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Now let's see. somebody else. Let's see, nobody else is connecting, but let's wait. Perhaps somebody else comes. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. Just one. Come on, guys. I'm still waiting for you. Let's connect. And here we are waiting still. Just for a few more minutes to see if somebody else connects. Okay, time's almost over. Well, the time's almost over. Let's make a review. Well, today we just had Felicita and the rest of the students. They told me they couldn't be able to be here, but it was a productive hour. Even though we just work with one of them, it's always good when we have a little practice. And perhaps next week we will have more. And besides that, any doubt that arises from the classes, it's solved during the classes, or perhaps sometimes they ask me privately and I help them. No problem at all. So this lovely night is 11:02. So this hour has finished already. And we will see. We will be here again next week, same time. We're just gonna give a few seconds for the system to close. And then we are ready to continue working. Night, as a student said in the class today, the night is still young. Still got different things to do. So we're going to be working. Usual, having more activities to develop, to perform, having fun. In the end, having fun. Well, if anybody looks at this, bye-bye. See you later.